Hey guys, what's up? I know it's been a while since I vlogged. It's been today's 2 days post Vidcon and I miss it. I'm about to cry again. Oh my god. I'm such an emotional wreck, guys. Oh my god. Okay, so as soon as I got to the terminal when Alan guys dropped me off, I started to cry. I wouldn't think in my life that I would get so close to people that I've met online. Like really close. Like with Alan, Fredo, Tito, Angelica, Kenya, Bergs, Haley, Bree, Mariana, did I say Alyssa? Alyssa, you know, they're all like family, like fucking super, super, super close family. But I'm back home here on Kauai with my boring ass life. I keep waking up thinking that I'm gonna see either Alyssa or Bergs next to me on the bed or with their elbow in my face. So I wanna you guys are probably not gonna see this until like a month later because I have next week Sunday, I have another vlog coming out. It's Vidcon 2 on the 4th, the 11th, and the 24th, I think. So you guys won't see this until August. But maybe I'll change that. I don't know. But yeah. So right now, I am in my car in the AC because it's fucking hot as hell. I miss Cali weather. Why? Because dry heat I can stand because you're not gonna sweat that much. Here you have fucking humidity and shit. But I am going to go to the post office and drop off a package for Alan and some stuff in there for Bergs. They wanted more cookies, so I got them more cookies. I had to go get Alan's ukulele fixed because when it was being transported by me, apparently they didn't fucking handle it with care, so I got pissed. And when he tried to tune it, like I said in the previous blog, that when he tried to tune it, that the plastic piece thing came out, broke off. So it's there, it's bubble wrapped real good. And I'm going to go to Walmart because I need to go buy some picture frames and drop off my pageant stuff, which is in like next week. Oh my god, it's next week, guys. Oh my god. That, I will let you guys know how that goes. I'll see you guys later. I don't know if I'm gonna vlog, but this might be a short vlog in my car with the AC on. You guys probably have a seatbelt. Anyways, I'm rambling, but I'll see you guys later. Stay beautiful. I love you guys, and peace out. Hey, what's up, guys? So I am here in the hotel. As you can tell, I am getting ready for my pageant tonight. I'm gonna try my best in vlog, but I don't think it's gonna be possible. So I'm probably just gonna ask people with videos to send it to me because, yeah, I'm so nervous, dude. Like, seriously, I'm so nervous. And I've tweeted this out, but I wish the VidCon fam was here to support me tonight. But I know they're gonna be here in spirit, and I won't cry. Oh my god. Anyways, it's been a week since I saw them. Whew. What an emotional day. I couldn't sleep last night because idiots upstairs kept fucking pounding something at 3 o'clock in the fucking morning. But yeah, I need to go to Walmart, get some things yet. I didn't fucking bring lotion. Oh, so arrows. Anyways, so, yeah. As you can tell, I miss the squad, like, really bad. But, Okay, okay. Y'all wanna see the freaking outfits? Here, I'll give you guys, oh, I can't. I'm gonna open it, I'll give you guys a sneak peek. That's all you're getting until you see pictures tonight. Also, I'll make sure I take a lot of pictures. And I'll try, like I said, I'll try and try and try and vlog tonight. So. Hey guys, so, yeah, don't mind me, I'm a fucking emotional wreck right now. But, I just went to Walmart. I had to get a few things for my drag show tonight. And, I went to Starbucks. Oh, you already know, dude. And I got hungry. So there was no potatoes, like, ready made. Bergs. But, so I just got my usual, which is a bacon gluten no egg. Not sure what I'm gonna do the rest of the night. I might go live on live.me. I think I like that better than you know. Sorry to say, but yeah. But I don't know. Now I need to go pick up a bag of ice for drinks. Not that kind of shit.
Straight. Yeehaw. You know you wear it. Okay. Okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, our winner is contestant number 5, the Portuguese prize!
The blue one, Steve Harvey!
Ladies and gentlemen, our winner and very first 2016 Wait, I'm just trying to like build up suspense. Jesus Christ. You did great. Alrighty, so we're naming our winner, okay ladies? Our 2016 Royal Mirage Queen by just 2 points difference is contestant number 1. No, we're not cheap, but it did get lost somewhere in transit, so we will be getting that to you. And let me crown her. Oh wait, the best part, besides your title and all, you get $500 cash.
What's for dinner? Hold your trophy up high!
So it's a couple of days after the pageant, but this is my crown and my trophy with flowers. Bam! Hey guys, so you guys just saw the crown, the flowers, and the trophy. What you guys think? Anyway, so I notice I keep recording in my freaking work uniform. Anyway, so it is raining right now. I'm on my way to work. So this is like a post Royal Mirage drag pageant. My feet is still not really killing me, but it's just sore from working the dance floor. So I noticed yesterday on my left foot, I got cuts from the new shoes I got. But yeah, for me, I'm still in shock. That's my first drag pageant that I won ever. It was very fun. I don't know, it's surreal. It's like everything is happening for a reason. Anyways, I'm just gonna vlog later, but I'll catch you guys in the meantime.
For the prom, and then tonight I probably won't be vlogging, so I'll close the vlog here. Tomorrow I go home, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy my vlogs. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe. See you guys later. Hi guys, we're in and out. My last day.
In and out.
Gonna try it for the first time.
Liar.
Yeah, I'm dead serious. First time. Yeah, it's my first time. So I'm gonna try for the first time, and I'll see you at the airport. Hey guys, what's up? Sorry I haven't been vlogging.